Hello there, it's Oscar at the Virtual Fact Shooter. This week I have a really cool video for you and I hope you will enjoy it. A couple of months back, Federico kindly invited me to come over for a weekend full of fencing, chatting and generally hanging out, and it was absolutely amazing. And you might have already seen some of the videos of us fencing with Longsword and Messer at his channel. If you haven't already, go check it out, I've posted the link in the description down below. We also tried a fun experiment, arming sword versus Messer. Wanted to figure out if there were any real differences, and for the rest we just wanted to try our fencing styles with one-handed weapons against each other, and it was pretty fun to do this. Are there really big differences between arming sword and messer? No, of course not. They're still one-handed weapons, and to a large extent the handling is similar, but there were a couple of small differences. First off, we did notice that the particular arming sword that Federico was using in his bout was a little bit shorter than my messer. Just a centimeter or two, but those centimeters can matter. The other thing, and that I think might matter quite a lot more, is the fact that a lot more of the mass was closer to the blade. So this particular blade type has a very wide base, and therefore the handling will probably have been a little bit different from my messer. These differences in handling are of course relatively minor and didn't really influence the sparring to a significant extent. But what is interesting to see is that we really have our own different styles. Federico really works with a system for one-handed weapons based on Thalhofer, and I tend to use Leckhuner quite a lot more often, as you might expect. And one of the things I really enjoyed about this sparring that, it was at times pretty fast and pretty intense, but at the same time, it was also very brainy. We tried to create difficult situations that the other can then try and solve. And I really enjoy this kind of sparring, and I hope you will enjoy watching it too. If you do enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe and share it with your friends. And if you want to support the channel further, of course, have a look at Patreon. There's a lot of extra interesting content there. And of course, you also will help me make for more and better videos in the future. Anyway, cheers, enjoy the video, and I'll see you all for the next one.
Oh,